College Station, Texas. 50-year-old Veronica Rodriguez was terrified when she went into her bathroom after hearing noises. In her bathroom was a 12-foot African python wrapped around her toilet. Startled and scared, she immediately called authorities. Rodriguez said she did not know how the snake got in the house. The snake, which appeared to be around 5 years old, was initially taken to a rescue facility, but it has since been returned to its owner.